you see, youngster, although you were not meant to fly, you must keep searching for the thing that you were meant to do.
Thanks, I'll remember that.
But what am I meant to do? I'm not good at jumping or catching flies like the rest of the frogs my age.
Hello, Froggy. Mind if a turtle stretches on your path for a while?
Not at all. Welcome aboard.
Okay, gang, climb on. Let's take off our shell.
Oh, wow, that feels great.
I didn't know turtles could do that. Oh, you mean the shell thing? Why, sure, everybody has to come out of the shell once in a while. But isn't it dangerous?
A little, but if you want to do anything in life, you have to be willing to take a few risks.
How about you, Froggy? Do you ever come out of your shell?
Don't be silly. Frogs don't have shells.
Everyone has a shell, Froggy. Don't be afraid to come out now and then.
Come on down to the deep water, you'll meet the sea. When you're in the deep water, you'll meet the sea.
you guys. You saved my life.
No problem, little buddy.
Hey, didn't your parents ever tell you to stay away from there?
Yeah.
Yes, but those snakes seem so nice, and...
But what if paying attention to your parents, kid? They don't stare at you, Mom.
You were.
Don't worry about it, Freddy. It's normal to be afraid of things you don't understand.
Well, I'll never be afraid of you again.
Come on, fellas. We have to get going.
See you later, alligator.
Beautiful. How do you glow like that?
It's easy. You just let your little light.